ตะวันรีวิวสวัสดีครับ Hello everyone, this is ตะวัน Review Channel. Today we will talking how to install the motor. When I am a beginner and start to install the motor, I don't know how to install this one. And the theory is if you have to set two direction. First direction is like thisHorizontal. You have to see this horizontal, and you have to put the head of motor down 3 degree. It's around 3 degree. If this is motor direction, it should be head down 3 degree. This is the first, and the second, you just do like this. And if the direction is this,Go ahead. The motor should be head of motor should be more like 3 degree like this. Very easy. And some of my friend don't do like this. He fix direct 90 degree. And for this one, he set.Direct to the same direction of the airplane, and he can fly. So it depends on you. But when I try, I found if we install head down 3 degree and head right 3 degree, it gives you a good flying. Happy fun flying. ตะวันรีวิวไทยแลนด์สวัสดีครับ